And that's why I have to test drive to see whether they're available. One way of finding it, and all of them is searchable, okay? So if we do the, who has this? Okay. So if you just copy and paste this, and you go to our online database, which is from your webpage, you can click on library. Okay? And from our online database over here, you can just press Control V to paste it in there. It's that simple, right? And press Enter key. And we're going to continue in the database search. You have 14 of them, okay? So you can go through these and see whether you can find really good sources on the topic. You need to evaluate the sources. Because your topic is not really academic related, because it's a popular topic, right? You tend to have news. You tend to have like magazine articles. You won't find a lot of academic journals on that because they gave you the reviews of the, is that a game? Yeah. So I'm choosing this because this is a perfect example to show you that for any kind of a computer game or animation program, you may not have a lot of literature about that, but you can find news. Find kind of informational sources from the online databases, okay? So go through this, and then you're also going to use this. The critical lenses and the critical review of TV programs. I have so many of them. Use some of these concepts to give yourself some, to set your imagination, okay?
Yes.
And also to inspire you to view the anime from a different